MLG Summer Championships here in Raleigh, North Carolina. I'm here right now with your tournament champion, EMP REO. REO, it's been a while since you've won a tournament, a couple of months. How does it feel to get this win?
It feels good because I wasn't really expecting to come here and win. I wanted to come here and give it my best, and I could do it recently, but I'm really surprised I won this.
What do you have to say to critics out there saying you were washed up or whatever, obviously taking some criticism? What do you have to say to all those guys right now?
I guess I'm still washed up. I'm up here.
You've won several tournaments over your tournament career. You've won major tournaments. Where does this rank amongst all your tournament victories? How does this feel? Where does this rank?
I'd say probably it's one of the most, the highest winnings I've had throughout the year. Definitely up there.
How do you feel about the questions of who really is the best football player? I know all this talk and speculation is happening to you. How did you handle all that talk coming into this tournament? How did you keep your mind going focused?
I'm not going to lie, when people say, this guy is the best ball, it doesn't annoy me, but at the same time, it motivates me. So when someone says, this guy is the best ball, it definitely motivates me to want to beat that guy really bad, so.
Rio, I have a question for you here. Is this the end of your trolling era, or has it just begun?
Yeah, it's definitely the end.
That was a troll.
Well, congratulations on your victory, Rio. What's next for you in Mortal Kombat 9?
Definitely not Dallas because, when I do bad at a tournament, when I do good at a tournament, I end up getting blown up, then I do good at the next tournament. So it's a random tournament, then Dallas.
Sounds like a good play. Rio, congratulations. Guys, EMP Rio, your summer championship tournament.
Shout out to everyone who's supporting me throughout this whole time. Shout out to you guys.